can go wrong.
When I said nothing...
No, I'm just a pizza boy, mate. Who ordered the spicy hot one?
Daryl Kevin Stiles and Christopher Theodopoulopoulos.
He's innocent. Stupid, but innocent.
Save your breath, shout. A ponce ain't interested.
If there is one more outburst like that, I will find you both in contempt. I feel bound to say how disappointing it is to see you both re-offending so soon after your release from incarceration. Clearly, your previous sentence has taught you no respect for the law of this land. Therefore, I feel compelled to hand down the maximum punishment for this crime allowable under law. 6 years imprisonment. This will be added to the remainder of your previous sentence, which means you will each go to prison for a total of 10 years. Take them down.
Tracy!